Good morning. Today is Tuesday, and he keeps just welcome to a day in the life in the Dominican Republic. This is a very rural area. I would say it's like really, really. Oh, look, a butterfly! It's so cute. Anyways, this is where I grew up. I was born here in the DR, and I lived here until I was 10, and then I moved to New York City. Now I'm gonna go get some breakfast.
Está bien, tiene pan, pan tiene.
Ahí viene, ¿verdad?
No está ahí, ande mamá. Ella cogió para
I remember when I was little and I had to do dishes in the morning. I would do it because I have been an obedient kid. Like, all that I remember, I just had no reason to not do it, even if I didn't want to. You know, like, sometimes you want to go play with friends, and that's when you're like, I don't want to do anything. Or I'll be like, I did the dishes in the morning, so my sister has to do them in the afternoon. But now that I'm here, I'm just like, I enjoy doing the dishes. I do. It's literally so hot right now. I enjoy doing the dishes, and I feel like it's such an act of service. So for a long time, I was afraid to do hard work because I was like, my hands are gonna be so hard. Since I was a kid, I've had like very tough palms, and I'm like, I'm a girl, I'm supposed to have the softest hands on earth. But now I'm learning that it's okay. First of all, it means I'm working hard and I'm using my hands for what they're meant to be used, and I'm loving them. And also, my men should be able to handle that. But I've also learned that doing work like this is showing love to my family. I actually don't really like to clean. I love to be in clean spaces. Hey, dime. ¿Eh? Está bien. Espérate.
¿Está hablando inglés?
Grabar.
Aló.
Caí.
Pues ponte, vete.
¿Es que tú te vas a grabar?
No, yo te voy a grabar a ti.
A todos. No me grabo. Habla inglés.
Habla inglés.
Hablo
que me chingan en
el mundo.
Ok, ya.
No lo todavía, mira. Manuel, me dijo que era que tú vas para la playa, me dijo. Manuel, tú no volviste para acá, Manuel. Yo pensaba que era para la playa que tú estabas. Oíste, Manuel. Yo pensaba que tú estabas para la playa, era.
Estaba para la playa, ya.
¿Y por qué tú duraste? ¿Eh?
Algunos 8 o 10 días por ahí.
Pedro.
¿Qué le pongo, mentor?